And I think he was an inspiration for a lot of people, because he, again, did not let his physical inabilities to deter him from continuing to serve his country. He served his country in the military. He served his country in public service, and he did an outstanding job.